Hi, I'm Sparkle Malone. I'm a research ecologist at the Rocky Mountain Research Station in Fort Collins, Colorado. One of my current research projects is studying forest recovery from wildfire. In this project, we are focusing on ponderosa pine-dominated ecosystems and determining how long it takes for those areas to recover from wildfire. And this information is really important because it allows land managers with the estimates of time determine where and when they need to do things like planting. So my role in this project is to develop the model. So I take all the data that's collected by other forest ecologists who do the field work, and I take that information and I do some statistical analysis with it and determine how climate is affecting forest regeneration in those areas and how long it'll take for forests to recover. For me, the most important thing about this work is providing the science that managers need to make important decisions. Managers are currently working with limited funds, so we can't go in and treat an entire wildfire area. So this allows them to focus on really important areas, and it allows them to estimate how effective their management is.